Alright, I'm Sovereign Sage, and here we go yet again. The fuck off me. Fuck off. The fuck out of my way. Funny she said that. Ugh. She's like this bitch. Trying to hug the air there. Ha! Why is everybody trying to pull a fucking Hayabusa? Told you, only Hayabusa Sama can do that. I haven't even seen him in a very, very long time. Ha! I haven't seen Hayabusa in a very long time in this game. I'm quite serious. It'd be nice if he were to appear. Probably the last one I'm doing for today of this. Get off me! Holy shit! God, do not want! Jesus! No! I have no time to spare. Fuck you. Hi, effect? He's like, shh, I don't have a shirt on. Fuck out. Every time I see that outfit, it gives me flashbacks to Dead or Alive 4. That's where it's from, I believe. Oh! I can see through the walls. Ugh. Stop. You think just because you don't have a shirt on that I'm gonna let you beat me? Ha! Can't win me over that easily, I'm afraid. Oh my god. Hi. Winner. Out of my way. Give it. Man, I really hate Genji. Jesus Christ. Really? What a cheapskate. No, your sole purpose is to serve me. Don't you realize? Well, hello. God. That whole kick though. Oh man. Ha! The fuck out of my way. Like another fool. Another fool to the slaughter. It's fine because I'm still hotter. Oh dear. Kiara? Give it to me. You dumb bitch. Told me I'm going to fucking break you.
You.
See, this is why you should never go easy on peasants. Kill her. I have no time to spare. Fuck you. Mighty Max? I don't want to hurt you, but I will. Kill her! What was the point of that? Well, thanks for watching. If you did, I'm Sovereign Stitch.